mamas. Let me see. So pretty.
Okay.
Student.
Okay.
You ready student to see daddy center. Graduate?
It's in here.
It's finally the day.
I'm going to kill the damn door.
Is that where it's at? In the student health center?
Shoot. I think that's the gym. Okay.
Aquatic center?
Confidence. And ask the tough questions. And above all, be comfortable with the uncomfortable. Congratulations to all of you. Always remember where you came from. Now go out there and show the world what you have. Wakanda forever. As PTAs, you're going to soon realize, sooner than later, that it's not just a phrase. It really is practically a lifestyle. Will this patient benefit from this exercise? Depends. Should I use heat or ice? Well, depends. Is there a chance I might spill my coffee all over my notes? It definitely depends on how much sleep you got the night before. And let's not forget the classic Ingstad question.
Are you sure?
Next, we have Alec McLaughlin. He enjoys playing and watching sports. He's a huge Laker fan. Alec chose PT as a career because he's always loved sports and injuries are part of the game and has always enjoyed helping people and getting them back to doing what they love. Alec's plans after graduation are to take a nice family vacation and take his family to Disneyland. Well deserved. Then return to work, but now as a PTA. Alec's career goals are to hopefully have a long, successful career as a PTA, to continue to learn and build his skills, and maybe even one day get to work with a professional sports team. Alec's favorite part of Cerritos PTA program is learning from all the different therapy techniques and participating in new activities and experiences and making great friends along the way. Next, Jacqueline Morello.
Oh, wow.
Did I use new camera?
Stuck.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's cool. It's nice.
Is it recording?
And...
yeah.
Oh. That's awesome. We did it.
How do you feel? Feel good. Feel crazy. Feel excited.
It's important because they didn't exclude him in that.
That too.
My baby boy's tired. We just got off at City Walk. Are you tricking? You're being a little trickster. You better open those eyes right now, mister.
We
came to Margarita. Kai's checking out what drink he's gonna get. It's our happy hour. How much time do we have left?
Like 17 minutes.
Wait, till?
No.
The end of it?
Yeah, the end.
Aw, damn it.
Just missed it.
We just missed it.
Well, no, not.
It.
We'll probably get one.
One drink.
One drink on happy hour.
I'll be like, can I get 5 drinks on happy hour, please, before it ends? What a media girl.
I'm so happy, Ken.
What? Oh, pretty girl, pretty girl.
you covered it with the TV.
You good? Look at Pops, you got little minions to color.
You want me to take out this too?
Oh,
we got our happy hour apps, chips and salsa, and pickles. How are they?
This is actually really good. I have not had a margarita that tastes this good in a while.
It is, Bob. Cheers. Oh, we should all do cheers to Alec.
It's
a toast, guys. A cheers to Alec graduating.
Oh my God.
Cheers.
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 To you, babe. Congrats.
Thank you, thank you.
To Daddy, right, Mama?
Let me take her off, right?
Cheers to Daddy. It's okay, babe. Bye. You like the Jelly Belly guy, Dre?
What is that? I don't either.
Strawberries.
You want to get one? She's wild. Okay, got it? Good. Yep. I don't know. It's like a strawberry.
Hey, boy, you got a lot of candy. Is that Jace?
Right, boy.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah. Whoa, Pops. Is that cool? Looking good, baby boy. Oh, you need to stand on that side? Nice. So cool, Bowser. We gotta get that for you, huh? Let me see, turn around. It looks good. Nice, Pops.
I'm a Goomba.
You're a Goomba.
I'm a Goomba.
Oh, I thought there was a mirror right there. Here, look at me. So cool, you're a Goomba. Graduated yesterday, so we're super stoked, but it's Saturday now, and we came to Alec's cousin Ricky's little baby girl Alana, her first birthday, here at the park, and Alea was tired, so I'm walking her around, take her a nap. Here she is, and there's my baby boy running up to me. I'm so out of breath. Oh, where did Daddy go? Yay, Dre!
Give me a high five! There you go, Andy. Here we go. Oh, all right. Oh,
strong. Yeah, he's pretty strong.
Go, let me go.
Get ready.
All right, go, Dre. Go, go. Go get some candy. Dre, show me you guys this candy. Dang. Good job, guys.
They brought an eagle?
They have like an animal show. They have a eagle.
No way.
A bald eagle?
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, yeah, wow.
There's a python.
No, are you serious? I want to go see.
I see a monkey.
Read that. No, there's not a monkey. Kick back.
A lion.
We haven't been to the zoo ever.
Not bad.
Daddy's Grace, talking to
Daddy's
you.
Daddy's calling you.
I have something for you, okay?
What is that?
Let me show you what I got you. You ready for it? Okay, close your eyes. Okay. Oh. Ready? Okay, turn around.
Close your eyes first.
Oh, close your eyes.
Keep them closed.
No peeking.
No peeking. Sorry, Leah.
Okay, you ready? To open your eyes? One, two, three, open them. What the heck?
What the heck?
What the heck? Who is that?
What the heck?
What the heck is that?
It's a car.
Did you know that's what it was?
No.
Can you believe it?
Can you believe it?
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Isn't it so cool, Pops?
Do you like it? It's your favorite color. It's blue. I gotta get this thing closer.
Is it in the driver's
seat? Where's this one? Is it a button right here? See that? Oops. Pretty sweet ride, dude.
This one is the horse. Yay! You
can
do
this. Yeah, look at
that.
That's how you
say
reverse.
Nice.
And you know what else? You could put your music.
Where do you put your music?
When you turn the car and you press this button. And then it'll start playing music. And you can play your music, your favorite music too.
Yeah,
but just for example to show him the music.
Okay. Yeah, just turn it.
Yeah, it's because it has like a wide turn thing.
Okay, and then you know what you could do? Is now just reverse it and turn it this other way. And then you can straighten out. Now go for it.
It can.
Yeah, turn it. You're going straight.
Go, Pops.
You
it does
put your
turn
on the wheel.
Go, Draco. Hey, how does it feel, Pops?
That's pretty cool.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.